the press.
The only magazine in Australia that doesn't have a picture of Danny Minogue in it. I might just brought out the Danny. It's mostly plastic with airbags.
Making headlines.
If I was going to assassinate the president, I'd maybe put a bomb in Monica Lewinsky's mouth.
And spreading the word.
To be a badass dude, you've got to have a badass move.
Margaret Scott, Richard Feidler, Will Anderson and Tracy Wickham join Good News Week, 9:30 Monday on 10.